So I'll point some of them out here. So here, those two vertical lines. And at the very end of this upcoming flag, I'll jump. At the end of this column, jumping manipulates that skeleton to make it so that I can kill it every time. I don't have visual cues for these jumps. Just jump when I'm approaching the That was a good first cycle. That might be a gold. Nope. Close though. Oh, awesome. I hope that it goes more smoothly than you expect. Hit me up on Discord if you have any questions. Yeah, by all means, steal that one. I think that it's a pretty fantastic wish. Jump over that dude as well that I should learn. Nice. Push me forward. Nice. Good segment. I'm probably never gonna speedrun Undertale again. At the time that I quit, I was second and third for Genocide and what is now known as, as Glitchless Neutral. At the time, it was just Neutral because a lot of the skips that have been found haven't been or weren't found at the time. But I burned out pretty hard on it. I think it's a really good game. I think it's well written. The music is amazing. bad movement this run. We waited a quarter cycle there, which kind of sucks, but it's fine. Okay, luck so far. Right up until the point where I opened my mouth. Why would I have done that? Fireball wouldn't have done it. Fireball always seems to max at 4. It's fine. We're on an okay pace. Not an amazing pace, but like an okay pace.
Thank you.
That was my fault. That was my fault and I absolutely deserved it. That's not how that room's supposed to go. That was much faster than that room is supposed to go. Please drop a potion. Damn. I sincerely doubt that I'm ever going to be able to duplicate that. But that went really, really well. Gosh, these bad damage rolls. I'm calling it now. I'm gonna be left with one hit point at the end of this fight. I'm gonna be very upset. No, I didn't screw up there. I got bad damage rolls. I don't think that counts as screwing up. Thank you. armor. Menuing though. Yeah, yeah, Darker Sticks, I feel that. I have yet to have a speedrun that I feel... That's no good. That's gonna really suck in a bit. But yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty used to... Even the runs that I'm happy about, I hate them. Because they're still bad runs. Nice. Less nice. Thank you. Okay, that's actually really good. Okay. That's fine, just go. Oh, that's really good. Oh, you skid. You skid when you do it that way. Okay, three is really what we wanted, so. Money we wanted. Really close to being where we wanted. Better money drops than this, please. Sure, sure. You're kidding me. Bad. Oh my gosh, what a terrible, terrible fight. It's fine. We can do this. Please heart. It's not a heart. This is bad. Look, if you're gonna get in my way, you owe me hearts. That's the rule here. There's a possibility that the upcoming ghost and skeleton section could give me a heart. Rude. Super rude. That's like the kindergarten making fun of you thing where they like say, oh, you want me to give you something? And then they throw it on the floor, like across the room. Why would you do that? It's rude. Alright, flowers. You don't like me. I don't like you. I'm not spitting at you, though. I'd prefer hearts to coins at this point. But you don't care. No hearts. Dispatch, would you mind whispering that to me so I can check it out after this run? Congratulations. It sounds like things went pretty smoothly for you. Oh no. Oh no! Hurry up and go away, fire. Okay, we're good. fine. That's fine. Just don't screw up again. There we go. Now, the first thing that I need is lightning. Hoping for a potion drop. Or a Hades drop. Hades drop would be nice. Please, please, please. No. In the door. Okay. We're on track now. If we don't get a potion drop, then I'll just pick up the potion because I can't afford it. It's a bummer, but it'd be worth it in the long run. Real honest, this is not how this is supposed to be going right now. There we go. Ugh. So that was me getting bit by the stressful. Well, we're gonna see what happens. Okay. Yeah, that room's really hard. I'm really bad at that room, is what I should say. Alright, I just have to not screw this up. I also have to not screw literally anything else up in the run. That's all. Easy peasy. I don't think this is going to make even a tiny bit of difference, but... Oh my god. Pick... Thank you. Menuing. Okay, that's fine. Almost had the sub 33. We almost had the sub 33. Oh, I'm so angry. Well, that's the world record. Bummer. What a bummer. Oh, geez. Thanks for the GG, everyone. I guarantee that these records are getting beaten, both the easy and the normal one that I just did. They're getting beaten within the next 24 hours, for sure. Darker Sticks, I really want to, but I need to get some rest. I need to turn in for the night. We're gonna let the credits play out and then we'll find somebody to host. But, Yeah, I really want to. Both this and the easy world record are imminently beatable, like super easy. But for now, you know, that's good enough. We got the world record back. I'll wake up tomorrow and I'll find out who took it from me next. Because it's been one person after the other, and that's really exciting. It means that the community of people who are playing this game is growing. Oh, Roguelink, I'm sorry that I missed you playing through your first time. I hope that you enjoyed your first playthrough. I'll definitely check out the highlight. Yeah, the game is really fun. And once you start trying to push for better times, the game starts pushing back against you, and I find that to be one of the more rewarding types of games to run. Thanks for the congrats, Mungo. Yeah, two world records tonight. Feel pretty okay about that. Yeah, I'm sure Roguelink would have been really fun to watch playing this game. And Roguelink has allowed to play this game since it has a dark room in it, so... I think, Roguelink, you said that you're going to do a 12-hour challenge this weekend with this game, right? I mean, kiddo, it's... At least in this game, girl is obviously faster. That's the meme. Easy and normal, no major skips. Cool. Oh, yeah, Rogue Link, I could have told you that the swim glitch is on PC. Yeah, on any controller that has two direction inputs, you input left or... No, so you do it the opposite way that you do the risky shuffle in Shantae. So I usually put it in my lap, but I hold up and then I mash. Well, I hold up once it's sitting in my lap, but it's right. And then I mash left, which is down. Hockey, yeah, at the slow frame rate that I was getting on the PC version through Wine, swim glitch was free. It was really easy to do. Turns out it's much harder when you're running at the full frame rate that, that the game is supposed to run at. This has been fun. It's too bad that I'm gonna lose both of these world records before tomorrow, but hey, we've got them for now, so there's that.